Yeah, I'm a little sick, I'm a little drunk. Both of my brothers were like, before I went on the red carpet, I'm so nervous. They're like, do shots, do shots. I'm like, that's not a good idea.
I'm sorry, I did a shot before.
And then I did it, and then that led to two shots of tequila and a beer, but the beer was my decision. It was like 5 beers in, and I was just like, oh my God. Because my brothers are like, it's fine, do some shots.
I need to catch up on my drinking. I think that was why I was so manic. I didn't normally have time to have like a glass of wine. That's not a good answer.
Hey, I'm sorry, guys.
You gotta interrupt me or I'll just keep trailing off.
I was weird. No, I was weird. It was a struggle. But every day I really thought I was gonna like get it together. Like, I remember on the first day of school I learned that the kid sitting behind me's name is Ben. And so I just went, happy. I was like 10 or something. I had the toothpaste on my toothbrush and I was going, no. And I remember texting somebody, zombies are real, call me now.
I don't know if anybody noticed this, but I just went to undo a seatbelt.
Do you want to be my best friend? I've been on too many planes.
Like people going through veterinarian school.
Your friends?
This curtain was going to open and I was just going to faint.
How would you describe yourself now?
Very well-rounded and practically perfect. I've got really chubby fingers. Chubby fingers, though.
You do not have chubby fingers.
You do. Look.
Da, da, da.
Dun, 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 dun.
Interrupt. Okay. You were supposed to interrupt 5 seconds ago. Don't let me talk. This last time I got out on the carpet, I lost my mind. So this time I'm going to not drink any caffeine that day.
Mm-hmm.
That coffee.
It's just like some parked car that I was like, that's a paparazzi. I'm not as famous as I think I am. It's normally just like, which makes me feel totally normal. I was like, oh my God, I'm literally a showstopper.
Yeah.
And these girls came out and they were like, do you watch the Hunger Games? And I was like, no. Or they were like, do you know the Hunger Games? I was like, no. And then they were like, the entire cast of the Hunger Games.
Wait, this happened to you?
Yeah. And I was like, no way. And then they just like ran out of the bathroom and I was like, but I have to start talking about more expensive stuff so I get more free expensive stuff. I love debt.
Because I want to keep these.
Not to brag, but they get us these giant jets to go on these.
No, stop. Like your own jet.
I like always walk on like, here I am.
Oh, I don't know anything about them. It's just a really cool room. Playing this game.
Barbie. What game is that?
It's if you look at the circle, then I get to punch you and
look at this.
Oh, you.
And Josh and Liam and I just got to the airport or got to the elevator and I was like, I forgot my passport. And they're like, oh, we'll go back in the room and look for it. And I was like, I forgot it in Atlanta.